made it, despite your directions.
Good. Lieutenant Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Oh, ye gods! My roast is ruined!
What if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
Seymour!
Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steam clams we're having. Steam clams.
We know times have changed. We have customers. I'll take it now.
I was just
cooking, but
now my roast is ruined.
What if I purchase fast food?
Tastes like a healthy food.
Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yeah, that's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed ham.
Oh, not in Utica. No, it's an all-age
literal.
And crushes the hell out of it.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
No, that and Skinner Burger. Family Burger.
I don't like the taste.
For steamed hams.
Yeah.
Yes, you call them steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
You know, one thing I should know. Excuse me for one second.
Of course.
Well, that was wonderful. Good time was had by all. I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country. Oh,